Hi, today I'm going to show you how to repair damaged Microsoft Word file online. First you need to do is select the file by clicking the button Select File. Then you need to enter the email address. Then you need to click Next. Wait for the recovery. Then you need to download the recovered Word file.